Now before we get on to our next song, an update on the traffic. Expect delays on both the A34 and A43 out of Oxford, with record crowds expected for MotoGP in Silverstone.
My dad wanted me to play scrum half for England at rugby and open the batting for England. Well, they soon decided that wasn't going to happen, but I started watching motocross. Scrambling, as we called it then. I used to go to all the local tracks round and about on my push bike. And then one day a friend of mine at school said him and his dad were going to Mallory Park. Would I like to go? I went, and I can remember it to this day. Getting out of the car at Mallory Park, and I think Hale was on the Honda 4 or the Honda 6, changing down for the hairpin there. I couldn't see anything. All I could was hear, and I thought, this is for me. I'd love a bit more of this. 1979, 1980, I started reporting on the Grand Prix. So I'm old enough to be their blooming grandfather. They've all come in as 14, 15-year-olds. They treat me with great respect, which is really nice. And here they are now, Grand Prix winners, championship contenders, MotoGP riders. It's really satisfying to see, what they have achieved. There's always an awful lot to do, but the main thing is MotoGP commentary.
It's a very good morning to you from Silverstone in Great Britain, round 12 of the MotoGP World Championship. Welcome to Silverstone.
As it's coming up to 1 o'clock, it's getting nearer and nearer, and the stuff's coming up on the screen and everything. You can feel yourself getting really, really excited, and you can't wait for the race to start.
Crutchlow coming to pressure, 320 kilometres an hour. They come into Stone Corner. Rossi coming up the inside. Here comes Maverick Vinales also. Crutchlow holds firm. Just Rossi, I tell you, he's going to get up the inside of Brooklands. He's going to give it absolutely everything, and he has got up the inside of Brooklands. And there is nowhere for Marc Marquez to go. This is personal. Cal Crutchlow in second place, but now all eyes will turn to the 21-year-old Spaniard. His premier class maiden victory. Suzuki's first win since 2007. Maverick Vinales wins here at Silverstone.
This sport and this job, it's a massive, massive part of my life. And the crowds and the atmosphere when you're there, when you're commentating, you can't get excited. You haven't got passion for it. You really shouldn't be doing it. Once that passion dies in my voice, I will stop. What is the point?